It's in fact, it's a little nicer looking now than it was in 72. But, you know, the first question I think you want to ask is, why are two guys like Tommy Tomlinson, who's a graduate here, and Andy Denham, who's a faculty member, why are you pushing something like this? I mean, if you look at our records in the legislature, you'll see we're probably the most pro-labor senators there are. Tommy has a harder time of that than I, being a Republican. You know, and being pro-labor in Chester County doesn't exactly score your points, my friends. And but so look at our records. And if you look at the bills that have come up, we are two of the strongest supporters of public education in this Commonwealth.